Police are hunting a man they say is armed and dangerous. Officers want to speak to 24-year-old John Crossland over a series of burglaries where staff were threatened with a gun. Three separate businesses across Perth were targeted last week. CCTV shows an armed man entering the stores and demanding cash.
He's unpredictable. His situation is becoming desperate. He is aware that we're looking for him. How he's going to react to that is what concerns us.
The wanted man was last seen in the Girrawheen area on Monday. Police say he should not be approached.